How to pair a Bluetooth device with an LG TV with WebOS 6.0. Pairing a Bluetooth device, such as an LG wireless speaker or soundbar, to an LG TV is quick and easy. Let's go over the steps. Note that if you already have another device connected to your speaker or soundbar using Bluetooth, you will need to turn off that connected device before you will be able to pair your TV. Now, plug the speaker or soundbar into a power outlet and turn it on. Then place the Bluetooth device into pairing mode. Refer to the device's instruction manual if needed. Next, on the TV menu, go to Settings, then All Settings, then Sound Out, then Use Wireless Speaker, then Bluetooth Device. Select your device's name from the list of available devices. After the device has been successfully paired, it will show under the Registered Devices. After you've registered the device, you need to select Bluetooth as an output. Go to Settings, then Sound Out, then select Bluetooth Device. You're all set to enjoy high-quality audio with your LG TV. General Troubleshooting. For general troubleshooting, you'll need to unpair the speaker or soundbar from the TV, and then forget the device on the TV. To do this, on the TV menu go to Settings, then All Settings, then Sound Out, then Use Wireless Speaker, then Bluetooth Device, then select Device, then select Delete Device, then Yes. Now unplug the power from the Bluetooth device for 30 seconds. Then plug it back in and attempt to re-register the device. On the TV menu, go to Settings, then All Settings, then Sound Out, then Use Wireless Speaker, then Bluetooth device. Select your device's name from the list of available devices. After registering the device, you need to select Bluetooth as an output. Go to Settings, then Sound Out, then select Bluetooth device. At this point, your wireless Bluetooth speaker or soundbar should be successfully paired with your LG TV and ready to provide great sound. If you require further assistance, please visit lg.com/us/support.